Jenelle Evans, David Eason Doesn't Abuse Me. Leave Me Alone. Ever since David Eason first appeared on Teen Mom 2, there have been lots and lots of viewers who believe that he's abusive in some way to Jenelle Evans. And that's for many, many reasons. Obviously we can't say for sure what's going on down in that sinking swamp house, but we can consider what Jenelle herself has to say about it. Which is convenient, because in her latest Twitter rant, she had a whole mess of things to say about it. So David Eason, he's never been a likable character on Teen Mom 2, we'll say that much. He came into Jenelle's life shortly after a breakup with Nathan Griffith. There were many breakups, but obviously David popped in after that last one. And before too long, Jenelle's mother, dear Barbara, was proclaiming that he was the worst boyfriend she's ever had.